Salvatore, your new paper, The New President, What Biden's Foreign Policy Agenda Means for Australia, is out now at cis.org.au. So what does the Biden presidency mean for American foreign policy?
Biden's inauguration today marks a massive change in tone for American foreign policy, but probably very little change in substance. America's interests, after all, are eternal.
The risk of a major clash with the United States has risen from near zero to a level that cannot be ignored. What does it mean for Australia?
Australia has always been far on the periphery of American foreign policy thinking. But these days, the top three issues that might affect Australia, China, climate, and digital platforms, are all areas where the Biden administration might actually come into conflict with Australia.
Will President Biden help Australia solve its China problems?
Australia has its own China problems that have very little to do with the United States. And as Biden looks to get allies on board with his program, he's not going to be very sympathetic to those allies' own problems. And this is really where American foreign policy might clash with Australia's interests when it comes to China. At the very moment when Australia is seeking to quiet the ongoing dispute with China, Biden might be asking Australia to step up to the plate to take on China.
Will President Biden force Australia to take action on climate?
Despite the fact that Donald Trump pulled out of the Paris Accord, the fact is that the United States has done much better on meeting its Paris obligations, or its defunct Paris obligations, than has Australia. As a result, the United States is very well positioned under Joe Biden to make big progress on climate if Biden wants to. Now, Australia will have much more difficulty keeping up with that kind of pace of change than the United States will.
With so many US technology firms caught in the crosshairs of the Australian digital platforms reviews, what are the potential problems?
Oh, digital platforms are a real threat for Australia. Australia is seeking to replicate the success of the European Union in regulating and taxing digital platforms. But Australia lacks the diplomatic and economic heft of the EU. Look for trouble as Australia tries to follow the EU path, especially going after Facebook and Google, who are two of Joe Biden's biggest supporters.
Salvatore Babones, thanks for joining me. To download a free copy of this paper, head to cis.org.au.
Check it out.